Hi guys, how are you? Welcome to DreamView. I will tell you how to delete WhatsApp group permanently. So first of all, go to WhatsApp, then choose your group. I would like to delete XYZ group, this group, XYZ group. Click on three dots option, right side top, three dots. Then click on group info. Remove everybody from this group. Remove okay. Then exit group, click on exit group. After removing everybody, then click on exit group, exit. Then there is an option called delete group, right? Click on delete group. Delete group. Yes. That XYZ group has been deleted successfully. Thank you guys. So definitely we need to remove everybody. So if you have anybody admin, remove admin, then remove that person. Like this. Like this, friends, we can delete to group. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel. If you have any doubts, you can comment below. I will respond to comment. Thank you.